Hello. How's everybody doing? I need you. Get over here. Oh man, I need a nap. Why did I decide to stream? I'm so tired. I didn't do shit. Pokemon. It is Ralt. Why do I have Discord? Whoops. Throw these aerial aces, because I don't want to kill it, but I still want to catch it. Oh, that was close. Does anybody remember what we were working on? Because I don't. Oh, hey, Bill. What would you use if you had to dock in the wild? Leaves, tree bark, vines, water, or fur pelt? Leaves, but you'd have to be careful on which ones. Speaking from a personal experience, wiping with poison ivy is not pleasant. How you doing, Habil? You doing good? Doing fine. It's good to hear. Have we been over in this? Oh! Ew. Pokedex effects is going alright. I still need to beat the Elite Four. And I got to finish two of the things, side stories. So I'm trying to get my team together and leveled up for the Elite Four. Oh shit, where the hell did the cricket come from? It's fucking ninja. Oh, that sucks. Bounce again, you stupid fucking cricket. Fucking. Is it supposed to be today that Dark Tide is at? I honestly don't remember. Hold on, well, let's check. Let me open Steam. Darktide is now available. Oh yeah, tonight is the night. Nabil, yeah, you're right. Hold on, is everybody else playing it? Hold on. None of my friends are playing it. I'll message the group and see if we'll play tomorrow night. Torkoal has been caught by Havil. GG. I'm messaging Maj and Mighty. See if they're gonna play it tomorrow. If they are, Friday, I'll hit you up. If you're free, if your other buddy's not playing with you. We should probably heal that Pokemon for fighting stuff. Oh man, my controller is getting kind of. The buttons are getting more clickety. Should be free, that's good. Alright. They reply the night, I'll let you know. I think tonight. No, they're not. Tonight's not pool night. I don't know what they're doing tonight. I totally forgot about it. I got done eating supper. I made a lasagna, and I just hopped on and started playing this. I made one hell of a cheesy lasagna. A little bit too much cheese, but I think it'll be all right. Tasted all right. Oh, they may have replied already. Land party? Oh, you messaged it again. You don't have any of the guys around here, so let's do that. Oh, he's still fighting. Whoops. I didn't even bother to check the spawns for today. So we got a Magnemite one up there. Psychic type Eevee. There's that. Grass type. Rough glitch. Fortress and the toad thing. None that I really want to do, to be honest with you. Area, North Province Area 2. Province Area 2. Geronimo. But it disappeared. This is rude. I can hear it. I can't see it. Well, let's restart the game and see if it appears. Oh. So I'm curious to, I don't know what move can one KO, like little 50s and stuff, pawn raids. Or Bisharps, I mean. Three Bisharp in groups with Pomeroy that hold the leader's crest. It's not there anymore. I hear a, I hear a coin. I can't find the coin. Ah, there is the coin. It's out at the corner of my eye. Hey, yeah, I got that working. Or a buddy of mine got it working for me. Where the hell did this guy come from? Alright, back to looking at... I want to go to this one. Sharp. I like the sight of bitter because I can actually beat it. Sharp. Where is Troy? I need Troy. Troy! Troy! Oracle, Voltorb. I'm about to fight the Elite Four. I'm also two away from being done with the star group. And I have to go and talk to Arvin about the dog at the lighthouse. I don't know where I'm at. I mean, I can, yeah. I also need to do all that stuff. Hey, Autumn. How are you? How's your Wednesday been? What was that noise? Ah, fuck. Hey, lurk is fixed. What is wrong with you? Wait, did I kill it? Fuck. I wanted to capture that. Hey, GG on him, you got it. Oh my god. Hi, friend. Is that steel type? He's got a fucking lumber axe on his head. The fuck? No! Ooh, I could try a repeat ball. Did I kill it? I did. Oh, that's pretty good. I do say so myself. Oh, hi there. Something down there? Ah! Nope. Okay. You know what? There's a very missed opportunity for like a decent underground cave section. Just look at how high this mountain is. Like, there had to be some Pokemon making tunnels in this stuff. But look at it. Now, I'm pretty sure. I want to go down here and see what's down here. That's a ghost type. What is this? I don't care. Alright. Now, I really want to go check. See if there is a under. I could have sworn I'd seen like a cave. Oh well. Alright. Ooh. Oh, well. Alright, I don't see any shinies. Red candy. shiny Spoink would be amazing. I really like the design for them. Alright, you know what? We shall go do that mission to bed. Here? Where are you? Ah, there he is. Right here so I can heal. Yes, I did beat you there. Sad times. Oh, so dusty. Really? No voice acting even in this? I've been researching the unique Pokemon here for a very long time. Give you to lend me a hand. I'll carry out the final step of the great Professor Sada's glorious research. Looking for something that can be found within the lab. Ooh, a Gibble. Vicious Pokemon and outfitted with powerful cybernetic security systems. Give me the book and I'll go, you chicken. Of course you can. Besides, I'd love to give mom a piece of my mind. You would. Bed for a Pokemon. That's just written on kids. That is a small bed for such a big dog. There's no photo in this frame. But for kids, one of them tells a story about making a big sandwich. That are past our inspiration bits. I might have to beat the shit out of Mastiff, even though we just healed him. Woof woof. Mabelsif says he's right. Is he gonna like fade into dust? Arvin and Mebastiff and we're feeling audacious, or maybe herbaceous. Thanks to what can do. You can't do shit, kid. Get good, scrub. Habanero. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Gargankle?
Garganosaur?
I don't know what Pokemon it is. Oh, it's the Rock type. Pokemon. Go villain, switch Pokemon. Yeah, because he also has the grass type, so it's gonna be as effective. So, I was wondering what the hell just happened there. Oh, I'm dead. Fucking point stones, man. Oh, it's gonna hurt. I'm probably about to die. Yep. What Pokemon's coming out? Cloyster. Wait, did I not? Fucking hell. I'm gonna have to revive some people. Mabelstiff. Dark type. Switch Pokemon. Spikes. I know he's going to terrorize. He has to. Yep. Knew it. I don't know what he's going to terrorize into. I don't know what that is. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry, Mabelstiff. Super strong. Weird machines here too. Huh. Hey, I knew there would be something. Oh, there he is. Hey! Ooh, piece of candy. I saw something purple down here. What was that? Oh, this little toxin. I actually need that. Did I change my Pokemon? Cause I didn't even check. Nah, no, but I think I'm okay. Quick. Oh. is... Boomy. That's a lot of hound doors. Why is it going backwards? Look at it. I just like watching it turn around to go and attack people. Alright, well you fell, so get back in your Pokeball. Where's a good area that's like level 30-ish, so I can level up Cloyster with rocks. Maybe up here? Hey, May, how you doing? I was so confused. I saw your name. Because I have it, my stuff split screen. So I can moderate Atlas as well. I'm so confused. Well, how are you, May? Hope you're doing well. Hey, Remedy. Remedy and May, y'all should have a gifted sub to a... I think y'all received one. For MDX. Gamer MDX. Pretty sure I saw both your names on the gifted. That kind of went overboard. I haven't been up here. Come back here, Cloyster. That's an Atlas. Well, there was stuff up here. So much sand. Yes, it was gifted from me. I kinda broke my wallet a little bit. Hold on. I think it's just that. Oh God. Why Steam open? Oh yeah. So something I figured out in this game by accident is you can actually run from fights. But if you run from the fight, you have to pay them money. place is not as high leveled as I thought it was. Oh shit! Ooh! Dodge that. I hope you're higher level, because I kinda need to level my cloister. Although my cloister's not first anymore. Damn it. Did it avoid? How did level 27 avoid a 70 something? Man, this experience sucks. Got up this thing normally. star. In this cave. Let me in. Thank you, May. Oh shit, Chansey. Hi, how you doing? Shit. Yeet. Three iron ups. No, thank you. 19. Sure, I'll join it. Thank you, Remedy, as well. About 16,000 will be a max. Alright, so now we have that. We'll now bid. And now it's not even worth it. Yeah, nah. There's like 16 of them. That's 1,000 a pop on the normal market. Why would I pay more? Lipsy berries. Yeah, I'll go for it. Alright, this is where we double up. Oh, she's here. Hello? Ma'am? Miss? Woman? One thing I haven't figured out is where to get the rice. All right, let's go do... Need to finish something. Isn't that the door? Yeah, it is. I wish they would have made it more difficult, like, as you defeated them. So, like, every time it went up, like, 10 or something, I don't know. Oh yeah, I have one of those. When you forget you evolved a Pokemon. Alright. I really didn't want a Dr. Pepper. Water type. Water fairy. I wouldn't say I'm outmatched. But yeah. Wigglytuff. Let's switch Pokemon. Let's just destroy them completely. Josh spun. Baby doll eyes. Heck? Yeah, because you suck. Fairy type is lame, bruh. Get good, scrub. Misty Surge. Battle. Paralyze. Fire Blast. Carlos, you lost because fairy type is trash, brother. Your toy car didn't budge an inch. That toy is called the Starmobile. And I was up all night building it. Not giving it enough juice. See the looks on our boys' faces once we got it moving. You know, I'm really starting to regret my decision to take them down. What would have happened if I had chosen to, like, let them be and join them? They're just trying to not be bullied anymore, man. I forgot I was charging my phone. It's completely charged now. How about now? Charge a bit and have him evolve. Give me your badge, bitch! By emitting a powerful flash. You're the worst, like the most annoying person ever. But I get it, you're super strong, I'll admit that much. You even busted up my Starmobile. He's a distant acquaintance of mine. The name's Clive. Remember director of the Academy, I believe I am best positioned to answer that question. Members of Team Star confronted the students who used to bully them, and an altercation broke out between the groups. Though it did not escalate into a major incident, the altercation nonetheless caused a scandal of hitherto unknown proportions. As a result of what occurred that day, the students who had perpetrated the bullying dropped out of the academy one after another. No, I should imagine not. My former deputy deleted all records of the incident, you see. I was puzzling over how best to deal with Team Star in the aftermath of the incident. A certain student came to see me, that they would take all responsibility for Team's actions, to exonerate the other students of Team Star from any bullying. See study to the student who took responsibility for the team. A year and a half of studying abroad. Some time to rest, so I had them return home to the gallery region. Alright, I'm done with this. I get it. Hey. Alright, I'm gonna go grab a Dr. Pepper. I'll be right back. I need some soda in my life. back. Give me a sec. Alright. I'm sorry, we're almost there now. It's one boss left. I'm saying that your acquaintances, have you known each other long? No, not that long. Andy, he almost reminds me of the gang back in the day. Which gang? You know, Team Star was formed by a group of students who were bullied at school. Team, these students, none other than the squad bosses themselves, confronting the bullies head on. Okay, you're the boss, right? Make good use of those TMs. Well, thank you. You know, I know I'm a 6'4", 300-pound dude, but I want the backpack. Look at you, your hair still match. Well, that's that one done. Alright, so let's explore the area, get the coins, get the... Yeah. I see one. But wasn't there? Yeah. Alright, what's up the top? Heard it. I see it. I I think we got everything. I wonder if the caves respawn, right? Oh, it did respawn. Okay, interesting. Alright, so to the fighting dude. Where's he at? Ah, no, I want the fucking toad ice dragon thing. Where the fuck is it? No, that's not it. Oh, my, it charged my orb? Okay. Okay. Oh, hey, hey, Bill. Thank you for the resub. You're on a 3-month streak. Congratulations. How was your little lurking? Bill, tomorrow, or Friday, Mighty will be down. So if you have a extra buddy, you're welcome to join, even if you don't have a buddy, but you're more than welcome to join. I do have a few other players that could potentially do it. I don't even know what. How are they doing that? They're levitating. Continue. Dratini and a fighting type? What the hell? Talk to you? Okay, I'll talk. Hi, how you doing? You want the Wurmple? Well, I'm gonna challenge you. I'm gonna get it first. Poke. Catch. Or do you want the Pokemon I just killed? Oh, the Wurmple, obviously? Yeah. I want a purple one. It's one of my favorite shinies, is a purple Wurmple. Purple Wurmple! I think I'm gonna call it here. I'm kinda tired. I stayed up too late doing laundry. But, I hope you all have a wonderful night. Thank you, Habil, for the resub. Much appreciated. Much love. Yeah. Oh, dude, that sucks. We both didn't get it. Alright, we're going to Red Gamer. Or MDX. I keep clicking all the wrong buttons, but, good night, Habil. I hope you have a wonderful night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.